This is a fire from the old factory down the road from Plymouth. Big scene. There's a whole bunch you can see here. And look at all those big flames back there. Look at that! That used to just be a big shed area and it just tipped over. Like nothing in the world. This fire's bad. It's been going on 4 hours. Wonder when it's ever gonna get put out. The fire hoses ran out of water, see them? They're completely out of water. They're all flat and stuff. They're completely out of water. They don't have anything to reserve through. Now that fire right there, some big dog dee-dee to go through. Right there is just some big flames. See that window there? That used to be completely not even see-through. But now look, you can see fire through completely. And you see that big burning thing right there? That used to be a shed. But now, it's just a piece of burning nothing. Look at that. Look how that just tipped over. Oh man, this fire is bad. Look back there. Look how bad that is. Fireman's up there. See that light? Fireman's up there trying to get the fire out. But apparently he's up in the smoke and you can't even see him. Look at all that black smoke. You can't even see him back there. Dude, this fire is bad. And I'm not saying good bad, but I'm saying bad. Look at that. Just look how bad that is. That used to be complete brick wall. And look at this. This just fell in completely. Used to be a huge brick wall right there. It completely fell in.